How you feeling? You ready?
Yes, so.
Look, those fuertes at the end, I really need you to be on your leg.
I know.
Because in rehearsals, it hasn't been going well.
I know.
It's at the end of the ballet, and we need everything together, cool. Everything tight.
I know.
Sorry. Of course you do. I just want everything to be perfect.
Why don't you let me finish warming up?
You're gonna be great. See you out there?
See ya.
Listen, forget him. Just dance it like you feel it.
Easy as that, huh? I gotta warm up. Did you see how on I was tonight?
Yeah, totally on.
Good luck. Oh, there he is.
Good luck. Thank you. Okay.
They're dancing your part.
Because I wanted her to. She's not trash.
I don't know. Jesus Christ, Maureen. I don't know how to respond to this.
You could ask me why.
Okay, fine. Why? Why? Why in God's name? Why?
Because I don't want to be a ballet dancer.
Yes, you do. You always have.
No, Mom. If this were what I wanted, I wouldn't be as unhappy as I've been. And I'd have friends. I'd sleep well. I wouldn't throw up half the things that I eat.
You watch your weight. There's nothing wrong with that.
Don't you hear me? I'm telling you, I'm unhappy and sick. I can't do this anymore. Don't you care about this?
Of course I care, of course. But this is your dream. Maureen, don't just throw away your dream.
It's your dream. And it matters more to you than anything mattered to me. So I did it. But can't anymore.
Sweetie, it's not that I don't care about your feelings. I do. It's just... But, you see, I know what regret feels like, and I don't want that for you. I know what it's like to look back and wish.
That's what ballet would be for me. A life of wishing that I found something I really loved instead of something I just happened to do well. I'm not you, Mom. I mean, you didn't have the feet I don't have the heart.
Brace yourself for what's next.